At the royal wedding in Jordan, a video published by the Mail Online captured a moment where Prince William appeared to tell Kate Middleton to chop chop as she conversed with the bride. Kate gracefully excused herself after noticing, but not before elegantly concluding their conversation.